Be aware that using firearms against other road users is not protected by the Second Amendment.